That was fun while it lasted, though, huh?
Well, I guess it's obvious there's no place for propriety in this day and age. Goodbye.
Ta-ta.
Do you have the time?
Time for what?
You know, I've been undressing you with my eyes.
Lucky for me, I've got clean shorts on.
Ever fool around at work?
No. I mean, that is, not with another person.
Warm, Dan. Are you warm? Let's find some place where we can be alone. Now.
No? No, well, no, I can't now. I've got a job. I've got responsibilities. I've got fresh batteries in my briefcase. You stand right there. Do not move a nerve. You've got no. Is this free? Your Honor, circumstances of a very extremely urgent personal nature have arisen and regrettably forced me to ask for a recess.
Sex or money, Dan?
Oh, I'm hurt. Oh, I'm offended. Then you would jump to such an assumption? Has it ever occurred to you I could be in the midst of a dire personal tragedy? Sex.
Dan, give your appliances the afternoon off.